Hi everyone, SK Senior here, and I'm playing some Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. This game was recommended to me by Level 8 Pikachu, and I'm glad he recommended it to me. He said to me that I wouldn't regret it if I downloaded it and played it, and it was bang on the money. This game is awesome. It really is good. I haven't really played any of the other Far Cry games, only the online side of the second one. I was helping somebody else out. Which kind of put me off because it wasn't all that great, but this game is just amazing. The references to the 80s and 90s, like films and other things, is just so well put together. Yeah, you've got to play it to appreciate it. It's not that badly priced either. It's $11.99 in the UK. It's a little bit cheaper if you're on PlayStation Plus. So I got about £1.50 off it, so that's about $18 roughly. And like I said, this game is really, really good. You know, it's definitely worthwhile. If you download this and play it, you won't regret it also. It really is that good. What you can see now is just me messing around post-game, post-story. There's still like loads left to do if you want to carry on playing it after you finish the story mode. A lot of garrisons to clear out, animals to kill, this, that and the other, dragons to kill. You know, there is so much to do in this game after you've done the story. So it's not like a quick, you know, $11.99's worth of gaming. You know, it is well worth the money. Yeah, I've been struggling recently trying to find a game that I might actually enjoy playing, and I eventually downloaded a PS2 classic. I've uploaded the video onto this channel so you can see that. I sort of like think that the games market is a little bit stale at the moment. Maybe it's just me, I don't know. I mean, later on this month and early next month there's a couple of games that look reasonably okay that I might get, but I was struggling to find a game to play. So when Pika recommended this, I thought, you know, I'm just going to go for it and do it, and it was definitely a good decision to download this. Like I say, the footage you can see at the moment is post story mode. I didn't actually record any footage while I was playing the game apart from one thing, and that is the final playable sequence in the story mode. I'm going to show that next, and to be honest with you, it's one of the best sequences ever in any game. It really is great. If you haven't played this game and you don't want to spoil your enjoyment of the game, then you might want to stop watching the video now. So please rate, comment, subscribe and hit that like button. That would be really, really much appreciated if you could do that. And wish you all the best. Take care, everyone, and I'll see you all again soon.
What the hell is this?
I am the Battle Armor Dragon Assault Strike System. Your Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello, Morgus.
I'm equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin. This is for you, Spider.
I must break you. I have shot you. I'm firing my laser.
cyber commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85% synthetic.
But you're still 100% man. At least, the parts that matter. Oh, Rex.